The IC Squared Institute, the Zhangji Province, and the APP Company Limited present an atmospheric plasma technology for low-temperature biochip bonding. This technology is an application for treatment surfaces to be cleaned and activated, creating the ability for film layer bonding without the presence of glue or acrylics. The technology directly treats individual units on the production line from a versatile handheld wand that performs with a 1.5 meter treatment path. At the same time, it uses radio frequency as a power generator at a low temperature. With this process, it uses up to 30% less gas consumption than traditional vacuum plasma technologies. The technology uses a glow discharge to remove the arc from the treatment surface. Argon gas is used as a more efficient alternative to break down radicals. This technology allows the treatment temperature to be lowered from 130 degrees centigrade to 110 degrees centigrade. The technology is in full-scale production and is being utilized by Samsung overseas and is fully operational at this time. The technology is currently in the distribution stage of development with the United States and other foreign markets drawing interest. For more information, please contact the IC Squared Institute at the listed address.